is headed to trial over the fatal shooting on the Rust film set. The decision to indict Baldwin in the death of cinematographer Helena Hutchins was announced today. Hutchins was killed in 2021 during the movie set shooting when Baldwin's prop gun fired a live round of ammunition during rehearsals. Baldwin has been charged with involuntary manslaughter. If convicted, he faces up to 18 months in prison.